Hello from Slovenia again. I did an experiment earlier. I filmed it, but I don't know if I will publish it because it's long video, because I did it twice, so maybe, I don't know, maybe I will publish it anyway. I wrecked some bloom again, but in a little different shape, so I will try to do it once more, and I will do two puddles this time. This is Prussian blue and pearl white. And some phthalo blue. No. Yes. And I will this powder blue thickened up a little bit, and I will add some powder blue here too. Again, not much. And iridescent green blue. And some pale. This is mint. Color mint, and I will add a touch of copper. And I have to turn this around again because obviously my table is not leveled. I can bring you a little closer for this part. And turquoise next. Wow. And some pearl white again. And some quinacridone magenta. Windsor violet. with a touch of, oop, copper again. Where is my skewer? Here you are. Okay. And now I will blow this. I don't know how I should blow it, but I will try. And now I will do this, so maybe you will see. Okay, so far so good. Now I can take you closer, just a second, to put you in frame. Okay, and now just do this. And let's try to stretch this. It will go ziggy-zaggy, but I don't mind. Just about a pattern that it will not be a spiral, but kind of flower filled look or something. Have to go a little more to this side. Down. Tilt this part off. I have to wipe my hands before I will driven some paint. And I have something in here. Go this side a little more, because I want to stretch this powder blue. Doesn't react okay. I don't know. I don't like it. So this doesn't go, didn't go as I hope. So I will do just a spiral on top. Dark blue, and I will leave this powder blue out, and pour white, cerulean blue, and I will go with iridescent next, if I will be able to. And a touch of copper. This mint and turquoise. And pearl white. Magenta. Windsor violet. Pearl white. And this time I will do this prussian on top. Let me see how this will work. And let's blow this out. Okay. Need to stretch it all over because I already have my background, so just try to go And now I will leave this. I really love this magenta next to the turquoise. I'm just sad that I lost a lot of it, so. Thank you. try to fix this center a little bit, because I will leave it now. Torch it and take you for a close up. Okay. So probably I should show it to you this way. See all this lacing from this quinacridone magenta over the turquoise is just beautiful, and it's a tree here. I like it. I lost some of them, I know. And another one here. But this part still bothers me a little bit, but that's how it is with paintings. You can't like all parts of it, or I don't know, but otherwise I'm happy. So it was worth it to give it another try. What do you think? I know that it's a long one again, but you can see that you don't need to give up if the first painting doesn't come as you were hoping for. So this is it for today, and see you on the next one. Bye.